It's a once-in-a-lifetime musical event.
Oh,
we were all a part of that. And that's
Southern Gansa.
That's good.
Yeah, let's hear it for some of the greatest songwriters in the world. Eddie Howard. Lamont Dozier. Brian Howard. Barney Simpson. And Mickey Stevens.
Thank you.
so many others have left us through the power of music and the memories of them. They live on forever. This song, the song that I wrote with my first wife, Surya, a song that I never thought that I would be seeing this and losing her at some point. This is a song for those in love and lost that will never, ever forget.
Especially to all the remarkable artists performing for us tonight. But most of all, thank you, Mr. Barry Gordy, who 60 years ago had an American dream that has become one of the greatest and most inspiring success stories of all time. So here's to one of the most beloved record companies in history, and here's to the next 60.
The very entertaining fellow about to rule this stage is a 21st century Motown star with a deep appreciation and understanding of musical history. And right now, this Grammy winner is going to perform not one, but three of his personal favorites. One by the Jackson 5, and one by Lionel Richie that I can listen to all night long. It starts with one by DeBarge, and I like it, ladies and gentlemen. Neo!